priority is to release the prisoners to keep the True Sons busy. You'll be looking for some kind of security terminal. The security terminal should be somewhere nearby. Look around.
Bushwhackers, motherfucker!
Active terminal detected.
Sounds promising. Find it and patch eyes again. Okay, I'm in. Now to open the cells. And the cells are open.
Set up my turret.
The main holding area is downstairs. Get moving.
stage!
True Sons seem to be in control of the holding area. The hyenas are knocking out security cameras. Pretty smart of them.
A lot of them up here, yeah.
Hear that sound?
Be careful.
Reinforcements incoming.
Just lost the camera feed from the holding area. There was a bright flash and then static.
gun!
Up on camp. Again. The holding area is just ahead. Once you find that laptop, grab it and get the hell out of there.
Looks like you got True Sun's reinforcements headed your way.
North or south side?
Both. Heavier concentration to the south.
With all those gates sealed, the north exit should be closer.
Take that! kill you all!
Relax, I got you now.
Holy...
You.
Should have stayed out of this, Agent!
Grenade's gonna blow!
Lock and load.
Moving to cover you. Firing!
Trying to break through! I'll fix you up! Together!
How the hell did he get up so fast? I can't see!
might be trying to ambush you.
Possible contact.
Better check it out.
Let's kill you!
Trying to break through!
Backup request. Requesting backup. Sending backup request.
Right here. Let's get a turret out.
Remember, it was the true sun.
Back to hell off!
Sweet galloping! What the hell is going on here? Put these fuckers down!
That movement!
Ah! I'm coming for you.
All clear.
You just recovered intel that's going to be a whole lot of help to Odessa in the short term, but to all of us in the long run. You also effectively put this hellhole out of commission.
Here's some tunes.
You need it. I've got it. Come check it out. I appreciate the purchase. Good to see you, Agent.
They say it's supposed to help with headaches.
You like electricity? I like electricity. And now, thanks to the wind turbine blimp, we've got all the electricity we could ever use.
We intercepted this communication from the True Sons. Listen.
Why would there be a water fountain?
Yeah, problem is the pump ain't working. If we could figure out how to turn the damn thing on, that'd be a start.
This message came from the True Sons camped out in one of the museums of the National Mall. If they're sitting on a source of water over there,
Agent,
we got to go,
Jake. Nice to see you. Look, you tell him that this isn't up for debate. He needs to stand the fuck down.
I'll try reasoning with him, but you know how he gets.
I know he's going to get you all killed if he keeps this shit up. Deal with it. Out. Hey, there's a True Sons bonus issue.
Fever, headache, arthritis, and digestive problems.
I have a big favor to ask. The Declaration of Independence is still holding. I'm hoping you'd be willing to bring it back. I know we have more immediate problems to solve, but we could all use a reminder of what we're fighting for.
Hello, Agent. I've been recruited to help you survive in the Dark Zones. I'll be heading over to the base of operations soon, so come and visit me and I'll explain more.
Tracy, you're clear to come on back.
What?
Hey, LT, this is Rawlings. We found something.
Tracy, you're clear to come on back.
What? Are we going to do anything about this?
Wiring up there is a little scary.
Yo, Agent.
Got it covered. The division is going to give True Sons an early 4th of July show.
In that case, are we clear to stay and observe?
Not a chance.
Copy that. On a...
Back to boredom, then.